The verse in Suratul Mulk, this is one of those verses in which the purpose of life is defined. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, Alladhi khalaqa al-mawta wal-hayata liyabluwakum ayyukum ahsanu amala. Alladhi khalaqa al-mawta wal-hayata. Allah Almighty is He who created maut and hayat. In this verse, Allah Almighty mentioned death first, then life, so that He reminds me and you of death first and then think of life after. That death is a reality that is going to hit me and you. Death is going to come across me and you. You can be in any corner of the world. You could be in the White House. You could be in some slum in the Amazon rainforest. You could be in the flashiest car, or you could be walking on the street. You could be playing football, or you could be laying in bed. You could be doing halal, or you could be committing haram. But that angel of death will come to you, and he will take life from you. Big kings like Fir'aun have come and gone. Harun and Kaman came and gone. Nimrud, these people thought they were badshahs. These were zalims. Allah Almighty left them as example for me and you. These men had everything. You think you've got everything, you ain't got nothing compared to Fir'aun. And just to carry Fir'aun's key, it would take 70 camels just to carry his keys for his treasures. What have me and you got? Tell me. Even Fir'aun knew right at that last moment when he was in between the sea with his million man army, he knew that I'm gonna die now. What face am I going to show? Even he thought for a moment, even the thought of death crossed his mind. Though his entire life he lived like, yeah, it's me. Bruv, it's me, that's all it is. Fir'aun came, Harun came, Haman came, Karun came, Nimrud came. These are examples time and time again. Allah Almighty has mentioned these examples in the Quran. He does not like the one who has takabbur. He does not like the one who is a zalim. He does not like one who is a fujar, those who commit evil, those who go against Allah Almighty, those who sin against Allah Almighty. Allah Almighty doesn't like these people. Allah Almighty loves the people of taqwa. Allah Almighty loves those where Allah Almighty in the Quran said, Ya ayyuhalladhina amanu taqullaha haqqa tuqatihi. Allah Almighty loves those where Allah Almighty in the Quran said, O you who believe, fear Allah Almighty. Ittaqullaha haythu kuntum. Fear Allah Almighty haythu ma kuntum, wherever you are. Where are those people gone? Where's the fear of Allah? No man's got no fear in his heart left.